A farmer left 17 horses to be divided among his three sons in the following proportions: to the eldest, 1/2, to the second, 1/3, and to the youngest, 1/9. Assuming there was no mutilation of a horse, how should the horses be divided? In strict accordance with the directions.